And my name is Hania.
And today we are going to share with each other four Muslim dad jokes. But in
four.
Okay.
Four.
Go. This book is so good. What is it? Assalamu alaikum.
I want to share with you two Muslim dad jokes.
Okay. Go ahead.
What is a soul's favorite drink?
Soul juice?
Wrong. It's Rue of Za.
Oh, I get it.
You see, Rue of Za. And Rue of Za is like, Rue means soul in Urdu, and Rue of Za is a drink.
Wow, so, that's amazing. Awesome.
Great job.
What's your second one?
What was it? Oh, yeah. What is a man's favorite fruit in summer?
Tomatoes? Just kidding. They're not summer fruit. I don't know.
Mangoes. Mango. Because you know man and then mangoes.
Wow. Oh, that was good one.
Okay, I have two jokes for you.
Wait, do you have some jokes for me?
I have two.
Okay.
What surah did the goat and the cow love the most?
What?
Surah Al-Baqarah, because cow in Arabic means cow, no, Baqarah in Arabic means cow, and Baqarah in Urdu means goat.
Cool.
And I have one more.
Okay.
This that is especially is a good for one. Amin. If you're watching Amin, this joke was based on you. What do you say at the end of your prayer for new kids? Ameen, get it? Because you say Ameen, and Ameen is the right.
That was a great one.
Yeah,
so did you like it, Ameen?
Yeah.
Thank you. Allah Hafiz.